Breaking news from Madison right now. A man was seriously injured in a shooting at the Falcon View apartments. This was on East Palestine Avenue. It happened just after 5 o'clock this morning, and we're told two men just walked up to that victim and shot him in the stomach. That victim was taken to Skyline Medical Center, and we're going to update you as soon as we can.